Come on, say deeper waters. First, the water was on our knee level. Now we are entering fully. Hallelujah. Oh, amen. And next on my list is a man of God. Someone say a man of God. And Bible declares in the book of Revelation that, and behold, the seventh angel opened the seventh seal. And God said that an angel of the Lord appeared by before God. And he took the incense and mixed it with the prayers of the saints. And Bible declares he ascended before God. And when he ascended before God, the angel added fire to it. And he released it back on the earth. Anytime incense goes before God, fire comes down. Someone say fire comes down. And to bring down the fire is a man of God. He has been with us for some time now. With a clap offering, let's make welcome Minister Hagan. Oh, let's clap and appreciate him. Let's clap and appreciate him. Oh, let's keep clapping. You can add a shout onto it.
Hallelujah. Can you do it better for God wherever you are? Oh, can you celebrate Jesus wherever you are? I want to salute mom, dad, wherever you are. Tonight we are here to bless the name of the Lord. Can you rise on your feet and bless the name of the Lord? Maybe this is all you can do for God. Maybe this is all the songs you can sing. Can you shout to God? Can you bless the name of the Lord? It could be your worship. This could be your praise. Can you scream to Jesus? Okay, so as we scream, can we sing this song? For all he's done, can we sing it? You are Yahweh. 20 years in ministry is not a short journey. I am a lo shada lulu seva boze. Ko sa ta ta la sete. I wish you could rise on your feet and tell God, you are Yahweh, you are Yahweh. Maya bala lu saya lulu she maya de bako u se amaye u ka baba babeloza mala lulu se maya de jua ho sata ke malu se brata si mayu koya baba lulu se o se tete. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. I am a super libaba. You are Yahweh. Lift up your voices to God.
You are Yahweh. My time is, see, tonight I want to tell you
gatherings,
our lives are not going to be the same. I can hear someone sing a song. Come and see what the Lord has done for me. He has taken away my sorrows tonight. Can I hear your voice? Hallelujah. He has given me victory. He has given me victory. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen. God bless you. So this is my last song. This is going to be my last song. So it's a song we always sing, but this time around I'm going to do it my own way. So just follow me. Hey, Papa, request leaders will be at the name over. Minister Paulo will come and say, you. Okay, so this is the song. It says, oh, also from now to pass, mommy.
According to your knowledge and your will for me,
what you said you are going to,
I just need to align them.
Because you are not a man that... Okay, so now listen to me. Wait, I want us to understand what I'm going to do tonight. I'm going to join two songs. Don't change the rhythm, the same thing. When the knowledge of God comes to pass in your life, there is an additional song. Please, let them listen to what I'm saying. We are not just singing songs. I am here to minister to you through songs. So it has to be a blessing unto you. So after the knowledge of God has come into your life, there is a song again you sing, and that song will come. So just listen to it.
According to your knowledge and your will for me, what you said you have done, I just need to align. Because you are not a man that changes your mind. No, those that know you will trust in you, not in horses and chariots, but the arm of flesh. No man can prevail. And amen, 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 amen. My covenant is you. What is that for you? It can.
So this is the song. Let me say.
I'm not going to be able to do this. Then you say this. You do not lie, you do not fail. What is that for you to do? In all the lies is
the Lord a shout of victory, a shout of conquering, a shout of victory. Come on, give the Lord a shout. Hallelujah. Someone say, I am alive. Say, my spirit is alive. Oh, someone shout, I am alive. Say, I am alive. Hallelujah.